First of all, thank you for your valuable time. My first question is, please tell me in detail about your business.
Basically, in Islampur, we had all the traditional cafe. People used to come only for food. There were no other activities in cafe. So, Friends Cafe is kind of new and technical cafe for the youth. Basically, we have designed all the cafe considering the youth, and we have done multiple activities. For example, we have television for IPL sections. We are even planning to organize some live sections, like live orchestra or some stand-up comedy shows. And we are planning to give some various activities to our customers, such as playing cards, chess, and other fun games. Basically, we are trying to change the sober traditional cafe into something new and innovative. That was the basic idea behind Friends Cafe.
Okay, so my next question is, who is your business idea?
Mostly we get a business idea from someone who is very close to us. I am observing my dad since my childhood. He used to run a successful restaurant named Pancharatna Restaurant. Even from my elder generation, I still hear things like Pancharatna Restaurant used to serve the best quality of food in the town. So I think management of restaurant was somehow in my genetics. So I think my dad is my role model. Instead of saying my dad is my role model, the positive vibes and goodwills, and you can say word of mouth. People used to rumor around me about my dad's work in past, before 14 years. That somehow inspired me to build up this restaurant. We used to focus more on customer satisfaction rather than sales and profit. So my overall target is to give best quality of things to my customers. Profit is next thing, but a happy and smiling face after eating a Chandler's special burger in my cafe will give me more satisfaction than earning like 70 or 80% profit.
My next question is, how does your family members support you in your business?
Basically, my grandfather used to have this philosophy, not philosophy. He used to tell us this famous quote that if there is no circulation of water in a pond, the pond will get drier. So basically, my dad's always keep me motivating that try something innovative in your cafe. Not just innovative. Even he told me to add books so the book lovers can come to my cafe. He told me to introduce play cards so small children can come to my cafe. Even this graffiti which is there on wall about the famous Friends serial from 2004. It was basically my family's idea that people should somehow get connected to your cafe. And I did a survey that which is the most famous serial which can relate people with their childhood memories. And after the survey, I came to know that Friends was the very famous serial that people used to relate themselves. So basically, my family members give me a lot of encouragement, and indirectly they give me a lot of suggestions and ideas to innovate myself. They can even directly help me, but my dad's thing that if a chicken comes out of the egg from inside, he will be strong enough to survive on himself. But if external force will be applied to hatch the egg, he doesn't think that chicken will survive in this world. So basically, my dad wants me to learn all the things on my own. So he keeps me encouraging, but he doesn't help directly.
My next question is, how did your business change your personal life and professional life?
Actually, it is a critical question because I don't think my life has been changed. If you keep these two things as a separate entity, if your business is one entity and you yourself is another entity, then it's like you are living a dual life and it's critical to manage that. But I am lucky because my friend's circle, they themselves get involved in my business. They come here on weekend, they help me. Even if there is Russian cafe, I just call them, you want to come? They come. They like to work here. I don't think that's a bad thing if your friends are supporting you in your work. Even about my family, even if my sister comes to my cafe, she likes to cook. She cook really best dishes in the world. There is a magic in her fingers. All my personal life truly supports me in my business. Not directly. They don't get involved in business, but they like to work in this business. I'm like lucky, or you can say I'm like blessed. My personal life has helped me to set my professional life in more than one place.
My next question is, how you manage your teamwork and dream work?
Let's start with the concept teamwork. Teamwork is really a broad concept. we can talk about it in two different perspectives. First one is like employer and worker, which is not theme of friends cafe. Here we try to maintain a friendly atmosphere. And second concept is with mutual understanding. Basically, in first we took the work really lightly. So there was lot of lack of team management, even lack of work. We used to fail in many aspects, and there was mismanagement. Not because we had less resources or we had less experienced staff, just because there was lack of discipline. So with time, we maintained the friendly atmosphere, no doubt. But we set some rules upon ourselves to maintain the proper system so we can work. Like we started having daily accounts, we used to check daily stock, we used to calculate how much production is sale and actual cost of raw material consumed for the sale. It can also happen if we do it once in a week, but there will be some errors, human errors, psychological errors, or some loopholes. To overcome that, you need a proper discipline. We can have fun even in hectic work if there is a proper discipline. So our main focus was about discipline. Now talking about the dream work, you say. Basically, what is a dream? People ask, what is your dream project? So my answer for it is the next one. The next project is my dream project. And even if when I complete my next project and someone asks me, which will be your dream project, my answer will be still the next one. Because whatever you do as your dream, you do it with your whole heart. And I think we should do everything with whole heart. So every project is a dream project. Now let me give you a walkthrough.
Hello guys, this is day second. Let's start from where we left yesterday. My question is, how is your business unique from your competitor?
So for answering this question, let us take a tour of our cafe. Follow me. We have designed our graffiti according to the Friends theme. So we have tried to introduce the most famous serial Friends, and we have made it a theme cafe. We have designed all the graffiti on basis of the serial. So this area is specifically reserved for birthday celebration. People can celebrate their birthday at minimum charge. Every time the theme and setup is different. As per your theme and requirement, we will arrange your birthday decoration and you can celebrate your birthday here. As serial is popular in youth, we get a good response. Come outside. For photo section and what photogenic ambience, we have created different kind of graffitis. So people can come click their photos here and upload on social media. There is one more graffiti I will show you. Follow me. This is the second graffiti. It's the unique, and the designers have designed it with very love and patience. We have also highlighted our cafe's name over here. For ventilation, we have used earlier we used to have closed wall, but during summer we thought that this is inconvenient for customer as there was lack of ventilation. So we have given open ventilations. We are going to redesign it as per the chef type of structure. As you can see, there is a photogenic ambience. We have a fan to each table, so customer won't get suffocated. Come. Now let me show you the next step which we are going to present. For customers to not feel bored, we even have the television in our cafe. There was a survey conducted by Radio Jockey from Islampur, Radio Sugar 90.8. So our cafe ranked first in that competition. As per the results of competition, we give the best service in the town. These are our FSSAI certification. We are also working on this new setup. So there will be a pool table for the customers. With other than food, they can have extra activities such as pool table, karaoke. We will soon start karaoke over there. Basically, the singing lover people can sing, and we can even have live shows such as live orchestra or stand-up comedy show, anything related to this. We even have a family section here, and other cafes just provide fast food, where we are also providing fast food, Chinese, and South Indian dishes.
So my next question is, what is your future plans?
Future is not so far. My first priority is to develop the cafe, redesign it in such a way that it will be unique itself. And soon I am going to start a restaurant. Even I have some plans of starting a management hall. Later, I will shape my all business together as Hotel Management Institute. I know it's a long goal, but if dreams are like easy, they are not dreams. Dreams should be something which won't let you sleep.